Mississippi's COVID numbers are raging. In the last 5 days, Mississippi has reported 22,221 new cases and 36 deaths. That includes 5,737 cases in the last 24 hours. Since March of 2020, the state has recorded 608,768 cases and 10,563 deaths. There are currently 1,211 COVID patients being treated in state hospitals, the largest number since the summer.